beautiful woman who had wonderful knowledge, intelligence, and who wanted to help others.
At the autopsy, the medical examiner concluded that Olamide's death occurred long before the fire started.
The cause of death, in the medical examiner's opinion, was exsanguination, which means loss of blood due to a penetrating injury.
Investigators began their search for the killer by looking into Olamide's friends, associates, any possible enemies, and certainly anyone who had ties to Mississippi. On the night Olamide disappeared, friends said she had a date planned with a new boyfriend.
We talked about how she was excited about going out on a date with a gentleman named Partiz.
Partiz was 25-year-old Partiz Harvester, a criminal justice major at the university. When interviewed by police, Partiz claimed Olamide canceled their date at the last minute.